The Litany in Arts and Cultures is a collection of essays that presents the Litany as a convention which for several thousand years existed in diverse cultural contexts, such as, for example, Egyptian, Sumerian, and Hebrew prayers on the one hand, and European poetry and Mozart's music on the other hand.